She would make you an excellent wife.
Enola, I'm concerned only for you.